first, we are now hearing from local school districts and parents after a viral trend on social media has students across the country vandalizing schools, including right here in El Paso. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Natasha Paloma. KTSM 9 News reporter Stephanie Shields files this report. It's new at 10.
Dozens of windows here were shattered at Nolan Richardson Middle School over the weekend. The district is investigating, but people on social media think it's another viral trend where students are vandalizing their schools and posting the pictures on different platforms like TikTok and Instagram.
I'm thinking it's students who are like retaliating.
An upset grandmother wondering what led to about 20 windows shattered at her grandkids' school. While El Paso ISD can't confirm this act stems from a viral social media trend, parents urge others to monitor their children.
They get mad at me. My granddaughters get mad at me because they're like, what are you watching? What are you doing this? What are you doing that? You know, but it's, you have to.
I mean, I think it's getting a little out of control.
A trend on TikTok called the Devious Lick Challenge, urging students to steal school property, has other local districts alerting parents.
I think the most things that are getting taken are like the hand sanitizers and the soap dispensers. My oldest says that they took a toilet. I mean, I can't even imagine. I mean, I was like, are you sure? Are you serious?
Parents across El Paso say their children, too, have seen this trend circulating in their schools. Socorro and Isleta ISD say they ask parents speak with their children who could face administrative discipline, misdemeanors, and other criminal action for participating.
Kind of scary to think it starts as something as small as, you know, take a hand sanitizer, but it's like, what if somebody sends you to do something, you know, go hurt somebody?
At Eastlake High School, one educator led an initiative to turn things around.
We decided to come together to make a positive message campaign, trying to change the route, you know, do a little reverse psychology of what we have here and of all the great things here happening at Eastlake.
We did lose like some of our bathroom privileges, like the way we walked around the halls. We lost a lot of that. And it's kind of like we should be able to go to the bathroom without having to worry about, is there going to be soap in there, or are we going to get in trouble about it?
Again, EPISD says the district is investigating this act of vandalism here at Nolan Richardson Middle School, but the district, along with others in the area, do urge parents to talk to their children about what they see on social media. Reporting in Northeast El Paso, Stephanie Shields, KTSM 9 News.
And at last check, it appears...